So guys, if you are looking for a budget Android phone under 5000 rupees, here is the one, the Zolo Era 4X, and it's just priced at 4444 rupees, and it has just launched in India. And the specification of this phone is it's having 1 gigs of RAM and 16 gigs of internal storage, and it comes under Android Go platform, and it's running on an Android Oreo 8.1 out of the box. Coming to the battery, we have a 3000 milliampere battery. Coming to the camera, we have an 8 megapixel rear camera and a 5 megapixel front camera with a selfie flash. And coming to the display section, we have a 18:9 aspect ratio display, which is an HD display, and it's having a Corning Gorilla Glass protection, and it's a 5.45 inch display. Coming to the hardware section, we have a MediaTek chipset. It's a quad core chipset clocked at 1.5 gigahertz, and sadly there is no fingerprint scanner. And I think completely a good package of smartphone under this price, and so priced at 4444 rupees, and the buying link will be added in the description below. So thanks for watching this video, and see you in the next video.